To our veterans, thank you. Your resilience, grit, and grace are always to be commended. But particularly now, during these very challenging times, your character traits should also be modeled and imitated by all of us as citizens. You always stand up and push forward, and we must do that as well. So thank you again for your leadership and your service. It means everything to our communities. I wish you safety and peace and blessings.